I went through 5 sets of implants, and during these 5 sets of implants, my body rejected all of them.
We really have to evaluate what's going on with silicone gel implants.
We have two million women out there who are worried.
The dangers of breast implants, Monday at 4 on Channel 4.